Hello guys, and welcome to another video on my channel. In this video I'm going to show you my whole designer scarf collection. I have scarves from Gucci, LV, Burberry, etc. So if you want to see my scarves, please keep on watching. I have decided to go through my scarf collection by brand to make it easier, because I don't have too many scarves, so it's easy for me to show them by brand. I will start off with Burberry. This is a cashmere scarf from Burberry. You see it says Burberry here, and this is like 100% cashmere. This is a blue check with this gray check here, and yeah, light blue. And this is actually a scarf I bought off eBay. It was this new seller who wanted to get some good feedback so she could buy other stuff, sell other stuff. So she sold this on eBay and had it authenticated on the Purse Forum, and it turned out to be authentic, and I only bought this for $70, so it was quite a good deal actually. Okay, moving on. This was also I bought pre-loved, but I don't remember how much I paid for it. This is also from Burberry, and you see this check print here. It's like camel color with black and also with red stripes. And you see here, it also says Burberry. And this is also, of course, 100% cashmere. And my newest Burberry scarf, I bought this from a webpage in Norway called Miinto. And this is a site that has different boutiques you can buy from, like Farfetch. It's a Norwegian kind of Farfetch. But they also have some boutiques in the other countries in Europe they collaborate with. So this is actually, I think it's from the men's section, but it didn't say so especially when I bought it. So I decided to go for it when I bought it on sale. And you see here, it says Burberry. And it's quite long. It's actually 2 meters. And you have this check here, this black check. And you have the red stripe. So it's like bigger checks than on the other Burberry scarf I got. So if you compare them two together, you see you have these small checks here. And you have these big checks here, but it still has the same color. So this is also the big one here. It also has a kind of a camel color. And yeah, this is also in 100% cashmere. I will wear during the winter time. I only have one scarf from Louis Vuitton, and this is the monogram shawl here. This is, I think it comes off quite correctly. It is a red color, kind of dark red. And it says here, Louis Vuitton. I bought this in Denmark. I was there on holiday. So I bought it in Copenhagen in the Louis Vuitton store there. And it says 94% wool and 6% silk. So I bought it to match my Canada Goose, because there's a red emblem on the one side of the arm. So I thought this will be nicely together. And then I have this shawl from Gucci, the GG shawl. And it's like this brown color on this side with the GGs on it. And if you turn it around, it has this light brown color on the back, with also then the darker brown GGs on it. And it, yes, it has this Gucci tab here. Yep. It focuses, and it says made in Italy, and it says it's 100% wool. And it also says it's 48 in width and 180 centimeters long. So these I bought from Luisa Villaroma, I believe. I had this coupon I needed to buy something. You have this cash points you can get back more, buy things from there. So I bought this Gucci scarf. And then I have some not so expensive brands, but I still thought they were worth mentioning. And this one is from Acne Studios. This is in 100% virgin wool. And it's this neutral gray color here. I'm sorry, it's a bit wrinkled. But you see here, it's this gray color. Can go with everything. And you have this fringe here. And the last scarf is actually my biggest regret. I bought this also from Luisa Villaroma on sale. Because I wanted to go to this blue and black checkered coat that I have. So I thought, okay, what about the blue scarf? So I bought this. It's in... See here on this side, it's like this alpaca. And on the back, it's like this completely smooth here. So it's like this strange because it's very soft in here. And there's nothing on that side here. And it's in 100% camel and 62% alpaca and virgin wool and a bit of silk, 12% silk, as you can see here. So I actually tried to sell this scarf here in Norway, but no one has been interested. I think it's quite a warm scarf, but when I got it, I just thought that I wanted something else instead. But if I won't be able to sell it, I'm sure I still can wear it with my coat, so there's nothing wrong with the scarf anyway. Okay guys, that was my designer scarf collection. Maybe there will be another scarf in the future. I like buying scarves or belts for that matter, because that's a bit of like piece of luxury for a smaller price than buying like a new handbag or something like that. But unfortunately, I'm not too good at using scarves in the winter, so I have to be better at that with all my and nice designer scarves. Okay, I will see you in my next video, and I hope you have a nice day. Bye.